The 4th of July holiday travel period is in full swing, and you'll see higher gas prices as you hit the road. The state gas price average is up 16 cents from last week. According to AAA of Michigan, you're now paying an average of $3.67 for a gallon of regular unleaded gas in Michigan, while the national average is still lower at $3.49 per gallon. Taking a look at the average price by county now here in the UP, the lowest is in Menominee County at $3.40 per gallon, while the highest is in Chippewa and Mackinac.